Hey, it's Techy here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use the vMix color adjust feature. As you can see on my laptop screen, this is actually the video I recorded using my phone. The one on my left, the one on my right is the one I edited using the vMix color feature. So in case you love videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Okay, so I'm just going to revert it back to default place. Okay, you can see it here. So these are the two videos, you can see them. So I recorded them like this. Okay, so let me show you how to do that. This is actually a quick one. Just double click it, increase the saturation a little bit to merge with the skin color. You can see here, then auto white balance here, auto saturation, sorry, that. Okay, see auto white balance, click on it, and then this black stretch, increase it a little bit, reduce the saturation a little bit. Okay, and then the black still, increase it a little bit, and then you have it. You can see here, so you can see the difference between the two videos. I've worked on this particular video now using the vMix color adjust feature, and also forget to subscribe and like this video.